I don't want anything for his mob lawyer to use, you understand?
Back from the dead.
I couldn't risk my family's safety.
What do we got?
Nothing.
No matches on prints, DNA, dental, clothing is custom, no labels. Nothing in his pockets but knives and lint. No name. No other alias.
Go home, Gordon. The clown will keep till morning. Go get some rest. You're gonna need it. Tomorrow you take the big job. You don't have any say in the matter. Commissioner Gordon!
Mrs. Robinson, you didn't expect...
What?
I mean, you didn't really think I'd do something like that.
Like what?
What do you think?
Well, I don't know.
For God's sake, Mrs. Robinson. Here we are. You got me into your house. You give me a drink. You put on music. Now you start opening up your personal life to me and tell me your husband won't be home for hours.
So?
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me.
Is it? It's a velociraptor. It's inside. Thank you.
Justice.
Joking, Blondie. You wouldn't play a joke on me like that.
It's no joke. It's a rope, Duco. I want you to stand up there and put your head in that noose.